Hello friends, my name is Elias. Welcome back to my YouTube channel Speaking English with Elias. Friends, in today's video we shall learn about the name of two common utensils. First, spoon. A spoon is a utensil consisting of small swallow bowl attached to a handle. It is primarily used for eating, stirring and serving food. Number two, ladle. Ladle is a large long handle spoon with a deep bowl. Typically used for serving soup, sauce, stew, and other liquids. It's a common kitchen utensil found in most households and restaurants.